Working on every job site means long days, endless deadlines, and narrow spaces, which means you need a telehandler that will consistently deliver all day, every day. In other words, it demands the new SANI STH-1056 telehandler. Engineered from the ground up by SANI, specifically for the U.S. with American industry engineers. The SANI telehandlers are more than just machines. They're reliable partners for any job site in America. Tested for tough operating conditions for years of trouble-free ownership. Over 10,000 laps around our rough terrain test track with a 10,000 pound load, testing all aspects of machine durability. Over 20,000 boom cycles under full rated load conditions to ensure the reliability and durability of the lifting structure. Industry-leading performance with 56 feet of lifting height, the SANI STH-1056 telehandler offers full range of motion without stabilizers deployed. With over 5,000 pounds of lifting capacity at full height, this beast extends 56 feet when stabilizers are engaged. Cushioned solid tires offer maintenance-free durability and extended life, while maintaining operator comfort on rough terrain. The SANI telehandler is built for comfort with a large and spacious cab. Climb inside one of the largest cabs in the industry for improved operator comfort and reduced fatigue. You'll find a comfortable, fully adjustable seat and steering column, plus an intuitive control layout that makes short work of long-reaching materials on the job site. Well-known best-in-industry components from the suppliers you know and trust to keep your machines running under hard use. Dana Axles and Transmission, Cummins Engine, Parker Hydraulics, Kawasaki Hydraulic Pump. The SANI telehandler is designed for safety. The whole machine has been designed for enhanced visibility. Note the operator can see all four tires from the cab and have great visibility to the rear of the machine and the front, where visibility is key for all-day operation. Ultra-bright LED work lights on the front and back of the cab and on the end of the boom keep your work environment well lit. Further enhancing the view of your surroundings is the wide-angle rear camera that gives you an unobstructed view to the rear of the machine automatically when you engage reverse. It even comes standard with an integrated radar system that not only offers sounds when obstacles or pedestrians get too close, but also displays the distance from the counterweight to the obstacle or pedestrian. With three sensors on the rear of the machine sensing objects behind the machine and will alert the operator both visually and audibly if approaching an object while reversing. The SANI telehandler gives an approximate distance to the object displayed on the easy-to-see screen for added safety. The SANI STH-1056 is standard with axle-mounted stabilizers for improved stability and smoother frame leveling with the stabilizers deployed. The machine comes standard with 10 degrees of frame leveling in each direction and includes a rear axle control system that enhances stability when lifting a load. The SANI telehandler comes with more standard features to meet the needs of today's job sites while giving a better return on investment. Job site necessities like a flashing beacon, work lights, and a rear camera and reverse sensing system. The standard boom-mounted lifting hook gives the ability to safely lift slung loads. The hook can be moved between two locations, one on the back side of the boom head and the other near the base of the fork carriage, giving you flexibility in how you lift the load. The main controls and switches are on the right. Using the intuitive joystick, you can easily control the boom. And steering is intuitive with the conveniently located steering knob and three steering modes. When you add it all up, the SANI telehandlers offer everything you need and so much more. The SANI telehandler, ready for any job in America. Tough, reliable, and always coming back for more every single day. See your SANI dealer today to get more out of every day. SANI, more than machines.